There's a team that I know, and they play in Ohio, and their record is now 0-7. It's been a while that they've been down, but then again they are the Browns. 1-22, that's double 11. Ooh, and it makes me wonder, did Deshaun Kizer make a late night blunder? And it's whispered that soon they play the Vikings, Browns are doomed. Sam Bradford will look like Joe Montana. They'll be playing across the pond, the losing streak will still go on. It don't matter where the game's played for Cleveland, no one's buying they'll win at 0-7. I don't think so.